Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Sam Ferguson.
And I'm Josh Finley.
And today we'd like to talk to you about feminism and Mary Shelley's Frankenstein. Women are portrayed as inferior to men. This reflects the beliefs of most Americans in the 1800s when the novel was published.
In our video project, we bring to your attention a few points in the novel where these sexist views are prominent.
To begin, the De Lacy family was led by the male of the household. But what would happen if Felix and Agatha were equals? We're about to show. Frankenstein that's coming to you young readers today. It got a 10 out of 10 in the SassyFrankenstein4Free newspaper. Yeah! Our author we have here to speak to you today, right here.
Hi, I'm Mary Shelley. I have two X chromosomes. Oh.
Women in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein never travel far from home. Elizabeth just stays put and never moves.
So what would happen if Elizabeth actually did anything? We're about to show ya.
See?
Hi there. Elizabeth is portrayed as a helpless woman in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, but that's not really what women are like. Right, Josh?
Right.
Frankenstein do not have actual motivation. They are portrayed only as objects of men's desires.
That's just wrong.
I want a monster for sex.
Alrighty then. I will go ahead and whip that up. Alright. Almost done.
All mothers are working mothers. Feminism.